Kennedy from Science Storytime. So with everything going on in the world right now, we obviously can't meet together in person for Science Storytime. But instead of going all that time without any science, Miss Tracy and I thought it would be a great idea to put together some at-home science experiments that you can use with materials that you probably already have around in your house. So we'll be sending these along to you each week, and we'll also be giving a handout to go along with the experiments so you can keep to do again if you enjoy them. And so today we're going to be doing the pepper soap experiment. And this is a really simple experiment that's going to show us the importance of washing our hands, which is crucial right now with all the germs going around. We want to make sure we're staying very healthy. That's washing your hands is one of the most important ways to do that. So all you're going to need for this experiment is pepper, soap, a bowl or a plate, and then some water.
Alright guys, let's get started on our experiment. So I already have my plate filled with water, and all that really matters is that you fill the whole bottom area of your bowl or plate with water so that the pepper can disperse all throughout the surface. And then so I also have my dish soap and pepper. So what we're going to do next is just sprinkle the pepper all across the water. And feel free to hit pause so you can do this yourself. Okay, so now that your pepper is all across your water, what you're gonna do is take your hand with no soap at all, so this is gonna represent a hand that is not washed yet, and you're gonna stick your finger into the pepper. And this is where you're gonna pause your video and you can see what happens. So as you guys have seen, an unwashed hand without any soap does not do anything to the pepper. So now that we know an unwashed hand won't make any of the germs or pepper go away, now let's try it with the soap on our finger. So what you're going to do is take a really small amount of soap, you really don't need a lot for this to work, and dip it into the water. And this is where you're going to pause and see what happens. So as you guys have seen, the pepper or germs just run right away from the soap. So this shows that a clean washed hand makes the germs run away.
Let's talk about the science behind this experiment. The pepper floats on the water because it is less dense or lighter. And remember, the pepper is representing our germs in this experiment. Germs do not like soap. The soap is able to surround the germs and take them off of your hands and wash them right down the drain. A great book to pair with this experiment is called Wash Your Hands by Tony Ross. But there are so many great books about the importance of keeping clean and washing your hands. For young children, so it would be a great time to read one of those. Thank you guys so much for watching. We hope you enjoyed our experiment, and you can expect another one next week.